be tossing and forcing. My style is awesome. Applause and more family food. Episode 17, 15, stage 17. I don't know, fuck. Poison blood. Save Sonya. Ryu fought his way through a sea of blood filled with vengeful spirits reanimated by the evil of the underworld. Now he confronts the queen and the greater fiends in a final battle to the death. Dagger dies. Evil incantations are complete. The resurrection of the Archfiend is at hand. The dragon ninja walks the blade separating life and death. Look at that shit. Let's go. A gruesome amount of entertainment by defeating Alexei D. Alexei. What a weird choice. I guess Alexei, Greater Fiend, is still a furry. He's trying to, you know, see something. Trying to see something. No shot, Muramasa. Alright. Was doing this on my own. Okay. Alright, Muramasa. I guess another hallway full of bad guys. Oh, let's try it again. In this game, you always want to dodge into people, like dodge towards them. And particularly bosses. It's like natural to dodge left and right. But really, just dodge into them, because you gotta create space. At least that's what I'm picking up. Ouch. You got hood? Got devil shrooms, huh, boy? Combo! Like, I give a fuck. Alright, see what we got. What can we do here? 22k. Not quite enough to seal the old deal, but I think we'll be alright with that. What do you think? Oh. I was lucky. Chill dog. Just don't give a fuck, man. I'll start doing the Inuzama drop all the times I can. Oh, Here it comes. If you didn't want me to bow and arrow, don't give me such a good draw distance. Bam. Who's gonna battle me on this path of bones? Oops. Oops. Well, I remember that being a bigger deal. What you got? Anything over here? Nice, nice. All right. Didn't want to give us the pushing it open animation, huh?
Ryu Hayabusa!
Genshin, go back to hell.
Not exactly the guy you want to trade with, but whatever. I think they definitely had to pull down the difficulty on these last series of bosses, though. Which is good, because it would still not be very fun if this is harder.
Dragon Ninja. All grows dark and silent. I have staked my name. I have fought with all of my being. All to forge a future for the Black Spider Clan. I have no regrets. Just as you have pursued a cause greater than yourself, so too have I.
Well, good for you, dude.
Dragon Ninja. Take my cursed blade.
Yanxin.
Respect.
Absolutely useless. I gave you the everlasting life of a fiend, yet you threw it away. Undone by your pathetic sentimentality.
Even in death, you could never understand him, Elizabeth.
Oh, yeah. Into him. It's like the fastest way to get behind him. Nope. There she is. A grab. What's wrong with her insides anyway? She went for the grab on me again. Not quite. Oh, shit. That fucking move. Oh, nice. Okay. So she's just largely invincible. That's cute. There you go. Had to crank up that aggression. Stomp it. A gruesome item obtained by defeating Elizabeth. I'm sure this portal's not gonna take me anywhere dangerous. Oh, it's right back to home. Get a help, some health here, buddy. Let's say there's no way I'm gonna let this game. Come on, give it to me. There you go. Sure what's actually going on in this game right now, but sure what that was. Oh yeah, this is when that thing probably fucks him up. He just busted that last life nut.
Still. Hungers for blood. The sacrifice is inadequate. It must have more!
Well, it's a good thing I didn't die at that, inexplicable long battle time. Ooh, barely enough. Let's save Ernie. Behind the door, it is the Archfiend Abed. Oh, sure, he's gonna cast a magic, like different non-Ninpo magic Once again, only then would I think, is he a wizard? Boy, by the time we're doing this game, I'm gonna be real sick of that loading screen music.
Dragon Ninja.
This seems unfortunate. Because why wouldn't he have minions with him? Well, when he started off with a nice grab. First strike. I'm pressing into the button. Oh my god, two grabs, huh? That's what I wanted to do like 45 and a half minutes ago. Well, it's been fun playing with this weapon, but I think it's time to play with the boss killer now. I think you understand why I call it the boss killer. Ouch. He's really lean on that move, huh? Then again, I'm leaning on my moves here. Gotta imagine he's gotten him where he's, you know, where he is now, so. Oh, grab. He's gonna grab me again soon, isn't he? Dump. Oh, another grab. You gonna grab me again? Yep, I think that's another one. Will somebody else grab me first? God, motherfucker. Jesus. Jizu.
Oh, almighty archfiend. Peerless and supreme. My flesh and blood become your sacrifice!
I hope he's got a lot of blood in that body. It's like a big boss shoot him in the chest kind of fight. I cannot remember. Escaping? What's this? I get confused with this one and the first one. This seems like it's gonna be a don't stop for nothing type situation. Don't stop for nothing. Huh? Huh? Okay. Don't stop for nothing. It's really booking. Not the right weapon. Kind of barks with that, yeah. I've got to stop standing in like the line of duty right there. Keep on trucking, baby. Oh, I just love a little bit of health. I'll take that. So gotta go down to get up kind of situation. Nope. Let's see. Up. Like slipping or something. Okay.
Down, 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 down.
You know what I wish didn't happen? Is me getting hit by those lasers so much. Okay. I don't know how much further away from that I could have been. Come on, give me a health pack. A little health hug. Is anybody trying to watch me do this again? Even me. Treasure chest. Maybe give me a granules one, a big boy. I'll take them greens. Huh. Weird. Like nothing over there. Oops. That would have been close. Here it comes. Oh, that fucker. Okay, so that's gonna be his game. Okay, don't know that move. Not enjoying it. Is that a wrap? Is that a wrap? Gotta keep the devil deep down in his hole.
Ryu!
Really? All it takes is a little drip of that dragon blood, and you got one more boss fight. Last fight would be a on ground fight, did you? Oh, a grab and no health. That's fun. Oh, should have been paying attention to those, well, this is fun. Oh, my favorite part is not being dead. Let's see, my favorite part is going to be being dead. Oh, it's just a shape fight. I got nothing either. Oops, just gonna go that. What's going on here? That looks like Muramasa's little health thing is actually what did it. Man, that was such a dumb ending. Oops, drop of blood. Now you got another boss fight.
Ryu?
She can't find anything to put cover her body with. I'm the true dragon now, dog. When I set out to start playing this game, I really didn't think I'd have as much fun as I have, but it's just been a real treat. This game's just so well designed. So many different ways. And it still looks great. Yeah, some texture stuff, but PS3.
The light of dawn drives away the darkness once again.
Looks like we did it. The honor of the fallen soldier, your respect. We did it together from beginning to end. Look at that, Jungin is drunk. I think my hands are gonna thank me for being done with this game. Not that God Hand's gonna help me out much, but I can definitely see, like, I think they're, I mean, These are like the, what, the second easiest bosses in the series of all of them, like that you get, well, the, you know, modern-ish console ones. Man, like, I still feel like towards the end, especially, these bosses went down pretty easy. I'm not nearly as sweet as I was, and I was just kind of jamming a little bit. But, you know, if it wasn't, like I said, if it was much harder where I couldn't get through the first run, I probably wouldn't have been as amped up to keep going. You know? But, I mean, and honestly, at the end, that was like very much closer than I planned on it being. I didn't even know that Hermasa food was going to give me full health. You know, I was just, like, I knew I was dying. I just happened to scroll through the inventory, and bam, there it was. Can't hate all that, but, you know, overall, towards the end, the difficulty spike definitely quite a bit. I mean, if you're struggling in the early part, you're not going to really get past the end. And mostly, like, the control is just good stuff. Like, you know, there's the feel of charging up for your, you know, that special charging attack. If you jump there and land on the ground right on time and you get a boost to the charge. Like, little things like that that just feel right when you're, you know, executing these moves. I like the touch how when you got Genshin's first blade that they just basically made it to where you're using, like, you know, Ryu's, you know, regular blade along with that and the two sword style. Like, they could have tried to shoehorn in, like, another two sword style or maybe the one sword. I think, I want to say that, I'm not sure if it's like the New Game Plus on this or if it's Ninja Gaiden 1, that the cursed blade you can play by itself, but I just can't remember. These games kind of blur together because I found myself mixing this game up a little bit with, like, Devil May Cry and a little bit with Bayonetta. Sorry. Not so much Bayonetta. Bayonetta's just so much. And you could really jam, but, you know, these Team Ninja games, man, they're good. Let's see if there's something after this. Press buttons. Yeah, well, just wait as well. Wait, I'll talk to the ending, so. Ryu's got a thigh gap.
Darkness is destined to lift in the end. I still have much left to do.
Go, Team Ninja, go. And also, there's nowhere to play this game all at all without you. Everybody watching the recording it. So I appreciate the time you took to enjoy with me. Blade of the Archfiend. Now we'll take this second here to kind of flip through the actual Sigma contents. Probably not gonna play anything, but. So, Ninja Records, two missions. Let's select a mission. I think that this did exist on a character select or something. I mean, you know, oh, we played with her early on, Rachel. Oh, look at that. Okay, reasonable. So we just get different hair for her, huh? Somebody that developed this game really liked her. Anyway, like I said, thank you for watching. It's been a pleasure. And check it out next time. Completed this, so what's next? Later, kids.